Question for you. If monkeys in the fossil record were 10 feet tall, giant elephant bird egg in the 1200s was 150 egg or 2 gallons, and 8-foot beavers existed in the fossil record. When the Bible says there were giants on the earth in those days, could somebody have filled that shoe that was us back then?